Okay, I'm using my nonlinear blue sky reverse reverb, but you could probably use a reverse delay to do the same thing. So here's the beginning part. Then I add in the open D sometimes too. Then during the verse, on the 10th fret and the 11th fret, I do this and I can tab this out and I go. That's the basic, but I do add some other things to it. If you want to do this, but I go. So I can also tab that out.